expressed regret for the name of the band, Sims.